What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2. In the last episode, we completed the first level from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, The Hangar. Now we're going to start the second level, School 2. Without further ado, let's start the second level, School 2. I score 15,000 points. Pro score 70,000 points. Six score 125,000 points. I combo 10,000 points. Collect skate. Collect 5 hall passes. Grind 3 roll call rails. Kickflip TC roofs get. Get the secret tape. All right, 5 bells. I got the high score. And we also got the high combo. Yeah. I got the pro score. I got the 6 score. Was that Jack Black? Alright, what's left? Collect skate, collect 5 hall passes, grind 3 roll call rails, kickflip TC's roof gap, get the secret tape, and wall ride 5 bells. Alright, got 1 hall pass. Alright, that's 2, 3 more to go. That's 3. That's 4. There we go. All right, got the E. Got the T. Got the A. Those burning tricks are gonna get you mangled. All right, the K's right here. Now, where is the S? There it is. all you have to do is grind three roll rails, kickflip TC's roof cap, get the secret tape, and wall ride five bells. Alright, that's one rail. That's two, one more. He almost ran me over. There we go. That goal was easy. Alright, all we have to do is get the secret tape and wall ride five bells. Not that way. All right, that's one. That's two. That's three. Alright, where are the other two bells? Alright, that's four. Now, where's the last one? There it is. There we go. I'm not gonna lie, that one was tricky. Alright, now all we have to do is get the secret tape. Looks like the secret tape is up there. Restart. Gotta slow down. Darn it. Okay, slow down, slow down. Darn it!
Dude, that deck's got
hey! Alright, slow down, slow down. There we go. Alright, all the goals have been completed. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we will be going to our first competition level, Marseille. But if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.